It was all once bright June, and bitter and sad. Emotions who ravaged and strangled the land. Grace fills the temples with daughters are born. Fancies are empty, editors torn. Was the first to fall, who died the worst death of them all. How many spinners in each separate man? How many stations in the final hand? Now gather from seashells and write down brave words. Your prayers are unanswered, your idols absurd. Seaweed and cobwebs rot in your soul. Barricades broken, your enemies born. Introducing. Join us on the organ. You've been there all the time, huh? Right. So I'm going to try and start on a nod. All right? Except I can't see math. Ready? Elbow muscle in a swirling rainbow tussle. Heart froze, broken sheet. Now unites for one brief scene. Only in the dark, I broke.
Kaleidoscope. Oh, we've got there. Oh, look, this is Alan Cartwright. Give him a big welcome. And I'm not going to make any excuse tonight, but we're sort of just having a bit of fun. And we don't take it too seriously. We don't ever like to peak too early. So we haven't played this for over 20 years. Alan hasn't played that for 20 years. And he came in at about 5 to 8.
Yeah.
t-shirts, big night. Yeah. Who's got the rarest one?
You.
Oh, that's rare. Okay, Alan chose this one. You didn't? I hope we've, I was dead scared when I was watching some of that film. I couldn't watch too much because my voice keeps on disappearing out of the monitors. It's really weird. But, you know, there's too many friendly faces on there. It's very hard to take. One I am with no more. Anyway, what was I saying, Chris? I missed the point now. Oh, no. No, I was very worried that perhaps on that video it might have had every song that we were going to play tonight, and that would have been a terrible, horrible coincidence. But I think if Procol Harum has been bogged by anything, it wasn't coincidences that hurt us. You know, because our little cat ended up meaning beyond these things, man, you know. Far out. Okay. I just need to tell them. I feel. One, two, one. Make the sound. Cartwright on bass. Great. Thank you.
riding on my back. And then for some time, tells me he knows me very well. He's no friend of mine. I am not a humble pilgrim. There's no need to scrape and squeeze. I'm not there.
So Dave Bronze are coming on the bass here, Dave Bronze. He's been a great schoolwork with the band and other sorts of action over the past six, 7 years. Who are you? Well, you're a nice young lad, isn't he? Yeah, let's have a look at that hair. That's lovely. remember that. Hey, who needs it? Chris Cotton, I think. No, seriously. Lovely, mate. He came all the way from Australia, Chris. Flew in on Wednesday. Oh, sorry, flew in Thursday morning. My life's been hell ever since. He hasn't stopped talking, but we love him. In fact, I think we should dedicate this little song here to us. He's fuddled my fancy. She's muddled me good. I've taken to drinking and given up food. I'm buying an island somewhere in the sun. I'll hide from the natives, live only on the run. Writing my memoirs, I'm writing it down. If no one will pay me, I'll burn down the town. Rent out an aircraft and print on the sky. If God likes my story, maybe he'll buy. Buying a ticket for places unknown. It's only a one way. I'm not coming home. You swallowed my secrets and taken my. Our first waltz of the evening. Well, this one can only end in tears, I know. There's going to be blood everywhere. I had a message somewhere, I'll find it later. Somebody who couldn't come, but I have to look for it later. Well, we let him see. There's an electricity bill. Oh, we'll find it later. My fault, I wasn't ready. Of all the songs we ever had, this is probably the most horrible. Definitely the most horrible. There's no sense whatsoever.
Play it anyway.
Yeah, we're going to play it anyway.
heaven. Something unsaid, strangely repeated. Long ago dead, trace of a feeling, trace of regret. Hard to remember, hard to forget. Thank you.
If anybody's got any requests, then we've got a little box out just outside the front door. Small box with a little piece cut out the top. And there's some blue paper inside of it, pencil. You write them on that and we can do them later.
Thank you.
Oh, you're in trouble. Hecklers
and leaders.
Oh, he was just about to go. What's the tap on the snare, Grant, please? Thank you.
That's enough. One.
Please welcome to Redhill and Procol Harum. I think what you've seen him play in England before, if you've seen us, or certainly in America. On the drums, young man from Ascot, Berkshire, Graham Broad. It's a big seat he has to sit in. And when we were on tour in 1970. We played this legendary song. I think it was a book of Reid. What is math? Something I said, was it math? Ah, yeah. This legendary song, which is called This Old Dog. Got your tape running, Herman? Last night. 30th birthday today. I think 30 years ago this was in the charts, this one, I believe.
Took Neptune for a ride. straight through my head. Back on, hopefully. Weather permit, okay.